Hey everybody, good morning. It's Heather Blessington, Brainwash 444. Today is, the 24th of July. I have notes on a few critical podcasts. One, Super Soldier Talk with James Rink and Jody Smith. She gives unbelievable intel on targeted individuals, gang stalking, and much more. So I have extensive notes. That's coming up next. Then I have Emma's Latest with a gentleman named JR Sweet. Either way, he was such a sweet, kind-hearted, souled, nice man, and he told the story of LDS, and it's brutal. So I'll give a little synopsis of that, and then I'll drop that. So I don't know what else is coming our way today, but we're going to make it a good one. We're going to have an attitude of gratitude. Whatever you believe and conceive, you will achieve it. It's just a matter of time. But you got to keep on believing, and you got to do it consistent. What we're having is people not being consistent and people losing their confidence, and I'm here to help, okay? This is not an easy place to keep your confidence up when you have attacks and everything else. So my job is to get you a spiritual warfare toolbox so you know how to protect yourself and you can get out there, because you all know you have on the armor of God, right? You all know you have nothing to worry about, right? Okay, I'm here to show you the way. You just got to follow my lead. See you on Telegram.